Yo, 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 it's the Daredevil. Coming to you live with another video. You'll notice again that I haven't uploaded content for Super SmackDown Tuesdays tonight. It's the same reason that I didn't upload Mega Raw Mondays last night. Keep a calm head. Anyways, welcome to the Super SmackDown Tuesdays Rewind and Review. We kicked off the night with Kevin Owens' version of the highlight reel, which led to AJ Styles coming out. AJ Styles talked Kevin Owens down. And then it led to our first matchup of the evening, which was AJ Styles versus Jinder Mahal. Jinder, although I was really more rooting for Styles, I didn't really care. Jinder had won his match against AJ. Then we get to, later in the evening. Couple segments here and there, a couple interviews. And then we have tag team match. Breezango to face the Colognes, formerly known as the Shining Stars. What happened? Breezango whooped their asses. And then the Usos came out and ran their mouths. Night goes on and on. We get a couple more matchups, a couple more segments. We had a contract signing between the two teams of the welcoming committee made up of Natalya, Carmella, James Ellsworth, and Tamina to face off against Becky Lynch, Charlotte, and the current SmackDown Women's Champion, Naomi. Well, simply put, that led up to another matchup. It was Carmella versus Naomi. And although the ref was making the right calls, Carmella stole the win. Then we get into our main event of the evening. And the main event, Jinder Mahal the actual match was Baron Corbin versus Randy Orton. Randy Orton beats Baron, and then Jinder Mahal comes out of nowhere. And the show basically ends with Jinder Mahal holding up Randy Orton's title above his head. I'll tell you what, at Backlash, it's gonna be hell. Shinsuke Nakamura's gonna beat the hell out of Dolph Ziggler. Randy Orton's gonna beat the hell out of Jinder Mahal. And I bet after all the little taunting, Breezango's probably gonna bring at least somewhat of a fight to the Usos. So the way I see it, overall still a good show. It is what it is. Like I said, overall good show. Really wish my Wolves had a better shot, but whatever happens, happens. What happens, straight out happens. But you see, what happens when you poke the bear? Basically, what I'm saying is, at Backlash, it's gonna be hell. This Sunday, it all goes down. That being said, I've said what I need to say. That's the show. I'm cutting it here before I lose my dang mind. I do not own any of the content I spoke of in this video. That is all WWE. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. I'll see you guys in the next round. Hopefully it'll be better. Adios, amigos.